here's the placenta intact. Have it in the strainer. And we will have it in here for a few hours before we wash it off with warm water. Right now it's been in here for about 3 hours. It could be in the strainer for up to 24 hours.
Look at this strong mom. 6 hours after labor. Going to work.
Keep on washing it until there's no more blood. We do it with warm water. Put a glove on. And this swim on. It's really... Any blood clots? You gotta be patient with this sink since it stocks up.
So not the ideal scenario, but
any excess that wants to come off, you have to let it come off. Stuff like that. So let's pat it dry. This is after washing it until the majority of the blood was off of it and there was no more big blood clots connected to it. Now that we've patted it dry, we're going to get another dry pad, put some herbs and Himalayan sea salt, placenta, and a new pad. Daddy's gonna hold the phone. I'm gonna put some the herbs. Got this Lotus birth herbs for traditional wrapping of the placenta, and it actually gives you the instructions. Rinse the placenta and pat it dry. Cover both sides with the placenta with sea salt and herbs. Wrap in a clean towel and place in a bowl or cotton bag, and add if needed. You can see all the ingredients here. And I also have more Himalayan sea salt. We're gonna start with this. It smells so good. I got this bag off of Etsy. I will link it down below just in case.
Look at it. Here's your
seat. It does smell good. It
smells amazing.
smelling so that good for the next 2 weeks.
Hopefully,
smells good.
Hopefully it won't be for 2 weeks, but it can be up to 2 weeks. Okay. So we are going to sit this beautiful tree of life. Right on top of this bed. And we're also going to top it
with that bag of Himalayan sea salt.
Like $5, but you can get a really big bag for like 20. But you want to do everything, of course, organic. Okay, and now her placenta, as they say, how you call it, babe?
Yeah, seasoned.
It's seasoned. And you only wash it once, but you will change the pad and the herbs, or add more herbs, twice a day. And the sea salt is actually way more important than the herbs, because you're wanting to make sure that it doesn't get infected. So, babe, you're gonna have to pull her a little bit closer.
Okay.
She already has a small, how you call this?
Umbilical cord.
Yes.
UV cord for short.
So we want to make sure that she has enough slack. Okay, there it is. And then we have this sack. Of course, I washed, sterilized. Also got off of Etsy. I will also link it down below. And this. It right in here. Make sure this is tight. That is easy to carry around. There you go. How to clean and season a placenta.
Good job, babe. That's cute.
Yeah. And on day 7, it detached beautifully, and we buried it in our backyard. Any questions on the process, please leave it in the comments, and don't forget to like and subscribe.